Some of the neighbours' houses are an absolute disaster. The roof's missing, gable ends gone. Cars were squished with all the stone that's come off the houses. For the fire service, we're police, ambulance, and they let us go in and get some toothbrushes and a couple of personal effects, and that was it. It was dark, so we could see big piles of debris and people's bits of houses missing, and we're not sure when we can get back in.